It's all right. Now we call upon rectangle.
I am a rectangle. I have all properties of parallelogram. You are a good girl. My each angle is 90 degrees. My diagonal is also equal.
It's all right. Now we call upon square.
I am a square. Do you know I am very cute? Whoa. I am regularly with also.
What speciality do you have, square?
My speciality is my diagonals are equal. My diagonals are also equal. Each everyone is angle is 90 degrees.
My also 90 degrees.
My diagonals are perpendicular each other.
My diagonals also perpendicular bisect.
All my beautiful sides are equal.
My sides also equal.
I have all your property.
With me, so I am very cute.
Okay, you are all quadrilaterals.
Hey, all you stop, you have forgotten me?
Who are you?
I am a trapezium. I also four vertices, four sides and four angles.
Okay, you are also quadrilateral, you can join with us. What specialty do you have?
My specialty is one pair of opposite sides are parallel.
One pair of parallel sides are
parallel.
Why are you crying?
You did not
correct me. Who are you?
I am here crying.
Okay, you also quadrilateral. You can see that during the Sankranti festival, children are flying their kite. So kite is also quadrilateral.
My constitute, I sides are equal.
Okay, you also join with us. You also quadrilateral. You can see that during the Sankranti festival, children are flying the kite. So kite is also quadrilateral. We are quadrilaterals. We are family. Quadrilaterals. We are family. Quadrilaterals. Quadrilaterals.
One second.
Quadrilaterals.
చతుర్భుజాల గురించి చెప్పింది వాళ్ళకు కనుమని మనకు అర్థమైందా చతుర్భుజాలలోని రకాలు ఏంటి సమాంతర చతుర్భుజం రాంబస్ దీర్ఘ చతురస్రం చతురస్రం వాటి మధ్య ఉన్నటువంటి పోలికలు ఏంటి అనేటువంటిది వాళ్ళు వివరించి చెప్పారు ఇప్పుడు
అయిపోయినాక సరిద్దాం.